This is YouTube News. Photos: Tiltrotor helicopter plane hybrid could fly civilians by 2020. Hypersonic aircraft might come in 20 to 30 years, but another innovation in the sky may fly sooner, and it will be available to the public. The Tiltrotor aircraft, a hybrid of an airplane and a helicopter used by the military, the Pentagon has won, is now being built for civilians' use by Italian aerospace company Leonardo. The A609 is the world's first civilian production tiltrotor, and is intended for executive and private transport as a passenger aircraft, according to CNN. The site reports it will cost about $25 million for a company to buy the aircraft. Billionaire Michael Bloomberg was on the waiting list for a tiltrotor aircraft back in 2012, according to the New York Times. The A609 can take off vertically like a helicopter, hover and accelerate up. But it can also fly thanks to turboprop propeller engines on the end of each wing, according to CNN, and do so farther and faster. VAR MPS equals MPS MPS, underscore Q equals MPS, underscore Q MPS, underscore Q dot cloted equals MPS, underscore Q dot cloted, MPS, underscore Q dot cloted dot push, function, MPS end in MPS dot insert add, and in MPS dot insert add. Hashtag dart underscore wrapper underscore responsive rectangle, responsive rectangle. It can go up to 316 miles per hour, and it's capable of flying at 25,000 feet with a pressurized cabin. That high, the aircraft can dodge bad weather conditions, according to Leonardo. It has a 5-foot-high aisle, a refreshment center, and a bathroom. It can seat 9 passengers and 2 crew members. A representative for Leonardo tells CNBC Make It the company hopes to gain Federal Aviation Administration certification by the end of 2019, and if approved, the model could then hit the skies in 2020. However, an A609 prototype crashed during a flight test in 2015, killing 2 pilots, according to CNN. Regulators are going to look very closely at this aircraft in light of the developmental difficulties, Richard Abulafia, aviation industry analyst of Teal Group, an aerospace and defense consulting company, told CNN, but they're certainly not going to certify a product that isn't safe. Leonardo did not respond to CNBC, make its request for comment on the incident. Once it's approved, Aero Group, a helicopter service company based in Texas, will be the first U.S. customer, according to Leonardo. The company is buying 2 A609s, and is one of the largest helicopter operators in the world, according to its website. Leonardo says the craft may also appeal to non-executive/public transport companies, like for search and rescue SAR, and emergency medical services, EMS missions, because with its speed, the A609 can offer improved response times and coverage areas, the company says. Don't miss. I made the switch from iPhone to Samsung Galaxy Note 9. This is what I love, and what I'll miss. These are the top 10 brands millennials know the most, and they are mostly soda, cars and tech. T. His new Ferrari supercar has no windshield or roof, and can go 124 miles per hour in 8 seconds. Take a look. Like this story. Subscribe to CNBC Make It on YouTube. YouTube News.